What's up, guys? Mr. Reverts here, and today we got a total of 3 new weapons for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. We have 2 melee weapons, and then 1 weapon you guys may remember back in Call of Duty Ghosts called the Venom X. So, if you guys remember, I did a video talking about these weapons, which were leaked a few months ago, and now we finally have them in multiplayer, and yes, they are free for everyone if you own the season pass. So first off, again, we have the Venom X, and this weapon is a ton of fun to use online. It can be a bit difficult to use, and it's definitely not a weapon you want to use to run and gun with, because if you're going to be going up against a guy that has a sub or an AR, you're going to be decimated by them, so definitely do not use this gun as your primary weapon. Now, the Venom X does have 2 modes, and you activate the first one by pressing the right trigger, and that's going to fire a long-range projectile that sticks on impact, and then the left trigger is to shoot a projectile at a shorter range, but it does have lower damage. So, again, you can't really run and gun with the Venom X. It's mainly used for game modes like Domination or Hardpoint to kind of control the engagements, if you will, and so yeah, that's really what I like to use the Venom X for. I like to get up top in a high building, and whenever the enemy team is going to capture the hill, I'll shoot my projectile on the flag, and I get a couple kills that way. So it's definitely a very useful gun. It is a lot of fun, but not a weapon you want to use to rush with. And then for the katana and the nunchucks, they are a little bit different from the regular combat knife or the axe. So with the katana, you can kill enemies at a extended range with this weapon by pressing the right trigger and the left trigger to attack. And again, you are going to have an extended range, so there is going to be some sort of an advantage with the katana, and the same thing for the nunchucks, except you can kill enemies from a wider range. So that's how these two weapons are different, and again, they are better than just the regular combat knife or the axe. And so yeah, we do have epic variants for these two weapons. They're not that much better, honestly, from the 2 regular base weapons we get in the game, but I don't know, they are a lot of fun to use, and so yeah, it's just a nice little change up for the game. So guys, these are the new weapons we have for Infinite Warfare. Again, if you own the season pass, you are going to get these 3 weapons for free, or if not, you can unlock them via challenges. So again, that is very, very fun, and we are going to be having that Halloween event coming up very soon here. I estimate sometime next month, or maybe this week, or next week, excuse me, and maybe sometime this week is when they could announce that date and what they could bring for the Halloween event for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. So guys, that's it for the video. If you guys enjoyed, then drop a like and tell me your thoughts about these weapons in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Reverts. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.